Oh, it was really sloppy. Most of the roads were snow covered. Got a couple good K, I think from 2K to 5K was okay, but a lot of snow out there, yeah. Gearing up for a spring marathon, so it's training for that's going to start next week.
And that'll be your debut marathon. Do you have any thoughts about where you want to do that first?
I'm going to be going to Prague.
Awesome.
So that's May 5th. Probably won't be doing a whole lot of racing in the winter, but I think I'll do the Chile half.